I've just learned a driver involved in a deadly crash with a school bus in Hall County will be charged with failure to maintain his lane and having slick tires. Right now, that driver, Lonnie Anderson, is still in the hospital. Police say his Mustang hydroplaned yesterday morning, causing the vehicle to strike a school bus head-on. 13-year-old Summer Anderson was inside the Mustang and was killed. A 12-year-old boy was also injured. Three students on the bus suffered minor injuries.